2015, and Melissa sure knows how to hydrate a good pizza.